Turn off of 1A at Rye Harbor and you'll find people like John Heisey selling fresh seafood. In his case, live lobsters caught off the New Hampshire seacoast.
We've had ideas about doing it in the past, and this made us definitely capitalize on trying to make something happen.
Doxy Lobster, born out of necessity. The idea became a reality when the COVID-19 pandemic caused a major disruption in the supply chain. Heisey says he typically would sell to restaurants or dealers.
They shut down completely in the beginning when this all came here, and they opened back up temporarily with such a low price that we couldn't afford to run the business at that kind of price.
Heisey and his wife rely on social media to get the word out to locals who have embraced the idea of boat to table, knowing they're supporting a family business.
The locals love it and we like supporting the locals.
Here in Portsmouth, New Hampshire Community Seafood is helping to connect consumers with the local fishermen.
We got a 1-pounder.
Offering memberships for weekly pickups like this one at Strawberry Bank. The cooperative helps to sustain the local fishing industry at a time when it needs it most.
Thank you so much.
Heisey says 80% of his sales used to go to China. Now he's selling what he can locally and helping others move their products.
I'm trying to work with everyone and support them as well as myself, which isn't easy.
On the seacoast, Siobhan Lopez, WMUR News 9.